Today, my husband and I are going to show you how we make our homemade spaghetti pasta sauce with fresh tomatoes that we picked from our garden and the traditional family recipe my husband's family's been making for years. Okay, so now you're going to immersion blend it to make it smooth.